The federal government says it will deploy 60,000 environmental health emergency volunteer CARES personnel as the Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 prepares to reopen schools across the country. Dr. Mohammed Abubakar, the Minister of Environment, made this known while briefing journalists on safe post-COVID-19 reopening of schools in Abuja. Abubakar said that the EHEVC will cover primary and secondary schools in all 774 local government areas in the country, adding that reopening of the schools is to be done in strict compliance with the directives of the PTF. Abubakar said that his ministry, in collaboration with the Ministry of Education, had put in place necessary safeguards for safe operation of learning environments. According to him, the ministry will monitor compliance with prescribed standards through a network of monitoring and evaluation teams across the country. He added that any institution found in contravention of the COVID-19 guidelines will be sanctioned.
Based on the guideline for safe opening of schools issued by the federal government under PTF being a major COVID-19 containment protocol, the Environmental Health Officers, the Environmental Health Emergency Volunteer Corps will be utilized as was done previously based on the outcome of their performance in the examination center's surveillance. The 60,000 environmental health volunteers will be working with other stakeholders at the subnational level in accordance with the guidelines for the safe opening of schools. The roles of the environment sector generally and specifically that of the environmental health practitioners includes participating in developing detailed protocols, established and maintaining prescribed hygiene standards and practices, including water, sanitation and hygiene, that is wash provisions, additional measures of temperature checks and screening, hand hygiene, access to adequate gender segregated toilet facilities, adequately ventilated classrooms and hostel accommodation, use of face masks, proper hygiene, proper food preparation and handling using the protocol, as well as disposal of water waste also applied.